In this video, I will show you how you can upload or change any GIF on your keyboard so you can have more style in your setup. Make sure to connect your keyboard with a USB cable to the PC and switch it to wired, just like this. The process is very simple. Now you just need the GIF that you want to upload to your keyboard. I recommend using the GIFI page. It's really easy to download GIFs from this page. Then, you have to open the program. If you don't have it, I will leave a link to the most recent version of the software. Open the AULA program. If this is your first time opening the program, double-click AULA F75 MAX down here. Now, go to this icon called TFT screen and click it. If you don't see it, it's because the USB cable is not connected properly. This icon only appears when the USB is connected. Now you're gonna go down here and click Import, and you're going to search the folder where you downloaded the GIF. Select it and click Open. Once you have it selected, just click Upload to the keyboard and wait until the process ends. And that's it. That's how you upload a GIF to your keyboard. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, consider giving a thumbs up and leave a comment. It really helps me out with the algorithm. Tell me, what GIF will look cool on this keyboard? And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.